Well, good morning, my friends and family. Today is Saturday, January the 16th. It is 8:18, and it's 38 degrees and just started snowing. I hit the button at my house to turn the Uber on, and as soon as it activated, I was called to Maryville to pick someone up. And of course, that didn't surprise me any, because I know there's not a lot of drivers out right now. It's a pretty good long distance to go there, but I am in Greenback, and there's nothing out here between here and Maryville. It's a Maryville pickup. So I didn't get a screenshot of it, so I don't even know how far I'm going after I pick them up, but I do know that I'll know when I pick them up. Anyways, you all, thanks for all your comments and the views and everything on the new channel, another Uber channel. I really appreciate it. And like I say, it is an Uber snowy Saturday. Cold. So hopefully we'll get some good footage in here for y'all today. Some interesting things to look at. And I'll talk to you later. Later to me. But to you all, it's just like click, click, click. Well, I don't know if y'all can see that, what's on the road. It probably started snowing about, maybe 15 minutes ago. And we're already getting a layer on the road. And as warm as it is, I don't understand that. It's not snowing that hard. So I really don't know why we have a little layer on the road already. Y'all can see it kind of laying to the side there, the little white stuff. Not much. I guess with the wind chill, it's just enough to keep it below freezing. It's just right chilly. Anyways, we're almost up here to pick this person up, so better pay attention to what I'm doing. Starbucks is hopping this morning. They've been closed so much. Anyways, I have the Uber, all the apps set on the auto take. So I don't know what kind of surprise I might get when I get back in here. But I got to go get me a cup of coffee and use the bathroom. Well, I'm back out in the car, went and got me a cup of coffee at Starbucks. I'm very surprised it's not got a hit yet. It's starting to snow real heavy, but since I got a little downtime, I'm going to go check out Goodwill on the other side of town, see what kind of new goodies they got this morning. People might be afraid to get out because of the snow. Wow. Starting to come down pretty good. Now, they said it's supposed to snow pretty good to the north of us and to the east. But they really called between in the valley, which is between the foothills and the Cumberland up north ways. They said we're just supposed to get a dusting, but they've been wrong before, so. Well, as I was had my camera on videotaping the snow, I had it on auto accept, and one came in for Cracker Barrel that I didn't hear. Fortunately, it wasn't there long, and I got it, so we're on our way to Cracker Barrel to pick up this order. Well, I was on my way. Twice I said, I'm going to go to Goodwill. And both times that I said that, the order come in. Now, I just dropped off the Uber Eats order from Cracker Barrel. It's $9.49. And I got a order to go pick up Pamela. So I'm going to go pick up Pamela and see where she's going. Well, I went in Bojangles to get me a biscuit and came back out, and I had Andrew waiting for me at the airport, so I'm going to head over there and pick him up. Pardon my messy trunk.
No problem.
My wife loves Goodwillin'. You know, you ever hear in them Goodwill stores? Well, I'm sitting here at the gas station getting fuel, and I got an order for Chick-fil-A. And can y'all see that? I'm sitting right at the fueling station next to it. So, easy peasy. Quick ride, quick run. Kick. Well, this is for Victoria. And I know right where Victoria is, because I deliver to her probably at least one time a week. She's kind of a regular. Appreciate you, Victoria. So I see on Victoria's order, she ordered a tea mixed with lemonade. I have never tried that. Have y'all ever tried that? I have to try that sometime. If any of you guys have tried that, let me know. And is it any good? Did you try it again? Just interesting. I do like lemon with my tea, but I've never tried lemonade with my tea. Sounds very intriguing. I think I'll try that. Okay, I just dropped a Cracker Barrel meal off at the ER, and now I'm going to go get Robbie. It's an Uber ride. So we're doing a little of everything today. Delivering food and getting people. And so, Katie, I know you'll never see this, but I want to thank all you healthcare workers. Really appreciate you. You're so much more appreciated than you can ever imagine. And let's go pick up Robbie now. Well, I took a small order for Bojangles. I dropped Robbie off up here in Knoxville, so I'm up here in Knoxville. I'm away from where I like to be, but that's okay. I was going actually toward Bojangles anyhow, so it's actually not a bad deal. So, you know, I'll probably come out actually making a couple of dollars a mile, but, you know, it could be better, but that's okay. Well, I just looked at the order. Really can't complain about it at all. It's just a little old combo. I think it's a sandwich or a piece of chicken, some fries and a coleslaw and drink. Very, very small order, so that's cool. Well, I'm on my way to pick up someone, and I don't remember the name. I took a picture of it. But Uber's only given me a couple of food orders today. I think they're punishing me because my acceptance rate has dropped below 85%. And they don't like that, I guess. But I wouldn't have... if they wouldn't keep sending me stupid orders, I wouldn't have to let my percentage rating go way down like that. So anyhow, I feel like they're punishing me because I'm below that 85%, because I know today's Saturday, and I know I've been out plenty of Saturdays, and it's usually busy, but I'm not getting the busy. So I figured they're rewarding somebody and others are punishing. Y'all think maybe they could be doing that? Anyway, it's sleeting pretty hard. It is blowing all over the road. I don't know if y'all can see it in there, but it's blowing all over the road like dust. But it's 38 degrees or 36. I don't know. I guess with the wind chill, it's enough to keep it cool. But anyhow, I'll see y'all when I get up here and pick this person up or drop them off. All right.
Hey, shout out Academy Sports. I'm headed there right now. You know, my manager, she supports me a lot. She lets my attendance slide a lot. I mess up a lot, but I'm always headed to work. I'm in the Uber right now. My car's broken, but I'm still headed to work right now. I'm in the Uber.
That's called brownie points. Exactly. Or is it brown nose?
I don't know, either one. Probably both.
All right. You want to say hey to Mom?
Hey, what's up, Mom?
Dad?
She's going to watch this, but she don't get on YouTube a lot. But,
how old is she?
51.
Oh, she's young. She probably will. A lot of young people watch it.
Yeah.
Compared to me, your mama's young. Okay? Well, it's been an uber crappy Saturday. I'm getting nothing but long haul runs. I'm going to go pick up Liv. Hey, Steve, be sure and take care of Reese's cup now. Okay, Steve, take care of Reese's cup. Good to meet you all. Okay. These wacky guys want to be on the YouTube channel.
Hey.
What's your wacky guy name?
Oh, I don't know.
Come on, don't be afraid.
Wacky guy number one.
Number two.
Is y'all's mom and dad still alive?
Yeah.
Give them a shout.
Hey,
Mom. I love you, Mom.
Love you.
Okay, so now you got to know the name of the channel. I already gave it to you.
All right, man.
All right, you're on.
Shout out to the YouTube, man. 2AP School in here, man. Follow me on anything. You know what it is. Apple Music, SoundCloud, YouTube, all that. Yeah. Now it's riding. What's your name again?
My name is Wes.
That's Wes. We're riding with Wes right now.
Hey, do you have a YouTube channel?
Nah, yeah, I do got a YouTube channel. RPC School.
What's the name of it?
RPC.
RPC.
SKOOT. Put me up.
All right, y'all check out Addison.
Yeah.
All right. Well, y'all, that's going to end our day today. It's been uber fun. I hope y'all have a beautiful day and tune back in. Probably Monday when this one might be get up. Well, y'all will know that by then anyways. Anyways, all you folks I got to meet, I appreciate it. A lot of fun. Y'all take care and always be good to each other. Strive to do God's will. have a beautiful day.